And I like that challenge.
En fait, tout le monde pense qu'on aimerait tous devenir des acteurs, mais ce qu'on ne sait pas, c'est que c'est vraiment très difficile et que c'est un vrai challenge.
Ça reprend la question.
Do you think that Derek is kind of cursed? I mean, like, his evil uncle came back from the dead, like his ex-girlfriend, his family died, every single werewolf that he turned on, just leave the show or death.
I think you just answered that question.
Yeah.
Grumpy cat.
Just your opinion about that.
Yeah, I do. I think he's got the worst luck ever. Yes, I think he's cursed. I mean, like, I feel sorry for Tyler Hoechlin, because every time I come in, I read a script, or I did read a script, and I was like, oh, he has to put up with this now. Like, okay. So, yeah, I do. I think that whole family has got some problems. I was living with him, and he kicked me out, so that's all I gotta say about that. Like,
you live with everybody.
That's true. Right, just because you've got a mom and I have one.
Il se sent parfois désolé pour Tyler Hoechlin en lisant les scripts. Il dit oh non, ça va encore lui arriver, encore quelque chose lui tombe dessus.
Vu qu'il s'est fait virer de chez lui.
Et la dernière question.
Je voulais savoir s'il devait décrire en un seul mot leur expérience dans la série, ça serait lequel en fait? En un seul.
C'est une bonne. If you could describe your experience in the show in only just one word, what would it be?
One.
Torture. Shirtless.
Roland dirait talon.
Scarves. I was avoiding that. Freezers.
That was the last question, guys.
Thank you very much, everybody. Now I have to ask you all questions. What are you all doing here?
Did you like to play with Giacomo?
Oh my god, yeah, he's the fucking greatest. I wish he was here. JR Boyne.
Ah, yeah.
JR is very mischievous. If I had to describe JR in one word, mischievous.
Il est machiavélique.
C'est la dernière question.
If you had to be a bad character in Team Wolf, what would you be? Which one would you be if you want to be a bad character in Team Wolf?
Si elle était un personnage masculin dans Team Wolf qui est le mât.
A male character.
Yeah.
I got you.
Oh.
Vlad.
Coach.
Thank you.
Coach. Anthony.